All right, round two of the Shadow Draft League. We won last week. It was close-ish. Versus Mitch. Mitch played in the last draft league as well. I versed him in the fight in top. I don't have Series 5 anymore. That's really annoying. I suppose we'll just go normal rules. Why did Series 5 disappear? How did, like, it disappears and then they expect us to play our Players' Cup under it? Well, this is the team. Hopefully, we'll see what he's got. Okay. I do like that there is no Butterfree here. I think this is what you want. This is like what I theoried these for. Rotom-Mo's scary if we decide to bring Poli-size. I don't really have a good answer to Rotom-Mo, but we'll see how we go. Hopefully we just get Trick Room up and win. I got Pollen, Puff on Amoongus. I thought of Mo for it. I was like, it's probably better than Giga Drain. It won't do much damage, but at least it's a super effective attack on the Rotom, and Rotom can't really deal with Amoongus unless it's like Nasty Plot Dark Pulse. Gengar, Bisharp, Amoongus, Dusclops. Life Orb and Focus Sash. Trick Room. Rage Powder. Like, pretty standard opening here. So it's Wave. Assurance. It's a little bit annoying. Not gonna lie, the knockout would have been all right there, I suppose. Trick Room goes up. Gonna break the sash. And Spore. That's a good protect. Okay, Gengar carries Trick Room. Go to try and get it up again. Honestly, this Amoongus getting knocked out is fine because it means that I can bring in Gigalith. The issue is, I don't know if I want to knock out. Scrafty could be good here. I like Scrafty here over And that's a problem. I didn't think about that. Lash out the Gengar. Is he Dynamaxing Bisharp here, I think? Hope so. Yeah. He apparently didn't want to Dynamax that. Gengar drops to lash out. Scrafty goes down. We're in trouble though. I should have bought in Gigalith. But we'll see how we go. I'm hoping a Gigalith Max Knuckle takes KO from here. It should at times 4, even with the plus 1. What's this? Porygon. That's fine. Bulldoze. So we're gonna go this. Hopefully he doesn't just ally switch here, that would be really bad. Because I think a Max Steel Spike might even just knock us out. Did I not make the Sandstream? I forgot to make Giggle a Sandstream. Oh, whoops. Well, this is redundant. Yeah, we really need this Max Knuckle to knock out the big boy. Okay, good. Alright, we're not in a bad spot again now. Now that the Defiant is gone, I think we can win from here. We have 2 more turns of Dynamax. We're at plus 3. Ice Beam. He wants a freeze. Buzz Cut. Ah, it's Rotom. Okay. Take out Rotom because it does get a super effective move. Okay, that's good. And Gigalith should take the KO here. Yep. Game one. I'm a bit annoyed that I haven't made this sand stream. That's kind of bad. Didn't check. I kind of just got the shiny one. Turns out it's sturdy. So like, that worked quite well, but I kind of like Toad here. With these two in the back, I think is actually quite good. You like the sim, we'll give it a go. If not, we'll just revert back. Rotom is pretty scary if he gets like outside of Trick Room when he has speed control. I haven't ran the damage calc, but I'm hoping a Sludge Bomb with Helping Hand would kill it. Like a life form. So it's the same lead. I didn't expect that to kill, to be honest. I should have scalded. Icy Wind. Fair enough. No, oh, yay. I love Curse Body. Hopefully this KOs. Because Helping Hand essentially makes it stab and then Life Orb. He could Dynamax it, that would be bad. Yeah, okay. So that's not great. See, because of sand, no sand, switching in is hard. That weakness policy. Okay, we're in trouble. Come on, Skull, you can take this. Nope. Okay. So, like, we need him to go into Gigalith here. I'm so mad at myself for not having Sam stream, because that would be so good right now. This one shouldn't kill. Yeah. Okay, good. All right, we still got a chance here. Depending on what's in the back. With Muddy Water, like, being alive, we stalled out that quite well. Come on, Politoed. Should be decent damage. Oh, wow. Politoed's a monster. Oh, well. GG, Mitch. I was actually really worried that game. He played that one very well. I just managed to stall out that Dynamax with the Protect. If he had a red into that and gone into Politoed, he wins. 100%. Like, but... That was my read. This is Shadow signing out, and good game, Mitch. We'll see you guys next week with another Draft League game. Bye.